The FETC conference happens every year. It's been going on for over 40 years, and it attracts over 11,000 educators and administrators from across the world. They all get together, they share and learn from each other about the best educational technology practices that are the most impactful in classrooms right now, and then they take all that knowledge back and implement it in their classrooms and schools.
So my biggest takeaway from FETC is how much I want to collaborate with teachers, teach them how to use new technologies that we've learned at the conference. And also I have been wanting to open up and incorporate makerspace at the middle school, and I have learned lots of techniques and ideas and things to use in a makerspace at the middle school.
This will directly impact my classroom by changing how I do things. We're about to start a big research project with my middle school GT kids. So one of the things I saw was to make a playlist of things that the students need to complete. So what I'm planning on doing is making a playlist for my students so they know what to complete when, and every Monday we'll meet and make a calendar for what they're going to complete that week personally. So this is not only something they're going to use with technology, but also it's a huge skill that they need when they get older and in high school, so.
With our ELL parents or ESL parents, parents who don't speak English, there's a huge gap that often occurs between school staff and home and parents, because they don't understand what's going on. And so the Microsoft Translator tool that we were shown in this conference is going to go leaps and bounds to connect and bridge the gap between those parents and teachers and students.
My biggest takeaway from FETC was to be very intentional with the technology that I use with my students. I feel like, you know, often when we are exposed to new technology, we want to implement it immediately. And sometimes when we implement it, we're not really thinking about our learning objectives and goals. So putting those goals first and then choosing the technology tool that goes with it.
This will directly impact my classroom, school, and the library just by certain tech tools that I was able to learn about and play around with while at the conference. One really good one that I liked was Freckle, which is a free learning app that teachers can use and create accounts for their students to help with not only math, but English, science, and social studies.
Well, on my trip to FETC, I really went in thinking that I was going to learn so much for my students, which I did. But my major takeaway is how I'm going to help the adults in my school, the teachers in my school, so that I can share with them the things that I learned at FETC.